Hey guys, it's Dave from REI Mag Lab. Got something cool to show you today. We're gonna see how we test tent poles for salt corrosion. Here we've got Jim. Hi, Jim.
Hello.
Jim's getting set up to run a test. What we're gonna do, we're gonna mount some tent poles in an arc. It's a little more stressful than what they would be in a tent, just a little bit tighter radius. We've dunked them in water, some salt water, to get them nice and soaked. We've got some sprinklers in the ceiling that are gonna run and spray salt water every so often.
So we test it with a salt water spray to test the durability of the poles to stress corrosion cracking, which the salt water will cause if the poles are left under stress. We used to use water from the Puget Sound right here. We found that it was, one, had some contaminants, and it was also variable from time of year, the amount of salinity, so now we do use a standardized lab-grade salt water, which we mix up ourselves here. When this starts running, it'll keep misting them a few times a day for hopefully weeks on end if the poles are good and they won't break or crack or anything like that. Even though you wouldn't use your poles probably soaked in salt water, there are other elements out there in the world that they're going to be used in that will cause the corrosion. This is a great way to accelerate that testing and find out if they're a good pole.
And since this test runs for a long time, we needed a good way to monitor the poles. We didn't want to have to come in on weekends to check and see if they're still working. So we went for the easy route. We added a trail camera in the back. We just take a picture of the poles once an hour, within an hour when they broke. And then we know pretty close to exactly how long this test lasts.
These are aluminum poles, and they are especially susceptible to the stress corrosion cracking. Some materials aren't susceptible to stress corrosion cracking, such as composites, fiberglass. This is also a great way just to say that the tent pole can hold an arc and not take a set or become deformed over long periods of time.
So I know this test looks a little crazy, and we would never expect you to actually set up your tent in salt water, but what we know with this is that if these poles pass the duration of our test, it's gonna have a good experience for you when you buy our products.